going to call tonight is, I hope they wrote big because I didn't bring my glasses, is Mr. or Ms. Jesse Hayden. Jesse, come on down. There's your little something for tonight. Got you a shot glass in there. Now, you may not drink, but you know, you can drink Kool-Aid with it too, I guess, if you want to. And a hand sanitizer. Let me say something about this hand sanitizer. Okay, so, go ahead. I need some background stuff. You know, I like that. Okay, so, you know, we had a, you're trying to pose with me? Oh, come on back over here. I love to pose. Okay. So, this is yours. This is yours. I can talk about it. I'll hold it up, but you can take that. So, you know that the Max has lots of different types of events. And there was an event here, it's been about a month ago, Sip and Savor. It was outdoors. It was the major fundraiser for the Max. And the Max had reached out to a lot of different companies who donated all kinds of food and handouts and stuff. Well, they also donated this company, and I'm sorry, I don't have the name of it, donated hand sanitizer. But it didn't make it in time. So it made it about a month later. So they have here at the Max several extra boxes of hand sanitizer. So, and that was a big bottle. So they're gonna have those at the front desk on your way out. Just take 1, 2, 5, whatever, however you want. Just take those on with you and make sure you got one for each car, one for the office, one for your mama house, one for grandmama's and all that kind of stuff. So just take whatever you'd like, and we're glad to share that with you. So anyway, we've got two more little door prizes. They're not a lot, but everybody can hear me. Well, I think it's okay if I say this. I used to work with a woman up in Detroit. Y'all know that I lived in Detroit for many years. I was born and raised here in Meridian. And I left Meridian right after high school. And I went to Detroit, and I worked there for a while. Worked in Massachusetts and New York and Boston. And, you know, and I came back and learned to say y'all again. And when I was there, I worked with this woman who was, she was president of the Detroit Science Center at that time. And she was a former employee. She won't mind me talking about it behind her back. She was a former employee, actually not just an employee, but she was in top management for Kmart Corporation. And you know, it's gonna date y'all, but anybody remember blue light specials? I heard y'all. Y'all know what that is all about. And she told me about, you know, the whole thing behind that. And she taught me this phrase, and I use it all the time. She says, Ida, you know the reason that blue light special works so well is because everybody loves free shit. I didn't mean to say that. Everybody loves free stuff. And it's true. It's true. So we try to give a little something away, at each of the Maxis. Maxis said that. I didn't say that. Maxis said that because this is Maxis Juke Joint, and I own this. And so I can do some kind of things with, I'm not supposed to do, but anyway. So let's go ahead and get started again. I just love y'all. I'm going to turn my back to the camera because I want to look at you. This has been wonderful, and you three ladies are just so fine and so graceful and so, oh, I just love it. They look like I used to 50 years ago. Not as tall, but I would, you know, I used to be that tall. You know, they say you shrink when you get older. I'm gonna sit down now. When the drums start doing the thing, then it's like, this is not stand up.
Take your time.
Okay, y'all. We are so honored and glad to have you here, Jonathan.
My pleasure.
You and your man, just take it away.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah. Y'all all right? We're going to get into something a little different in this set right here. Definitely got the blues in it, but we're going to start off with something that is a reflection of what we are dealing with now in our society. We'd like to do a little Marvin Gaye, if that's all right. Really? Really? Okay. Yeah. Oh, y'all think I'm about to do something like Distant Love? No. Huh? I want you the right way.
Yeah.
I want you, and I want you to want me. Want me to. Want you to want me. Want me. Just like I want you. We're not doing that one. Everything we do is. Oh, I give you all the love I want in return, sweet dog. I can't sing that song because it's kind of out of my range, but you know. But I can sing, let's say. Oh, I really want you to love me, sweet darling. I could do it right there, but I can't. I'm just listen. y'all trying to get me in trouble. So we're gonna do a song that is a direct reflection of its time that it was written in, and I guess unfortunately it's still relevant. So if you know the song, feel free to sing along, all right? I'm going to do a little up-tempo version of it, but I think you'll enjoy it. Here we go. Hang ups, that breaks setbacks. Natural fact is, oh honey, I can't pay my taxes. Come on, throw your hands up. Baby, wanna holler, throw up both my hands, yeah. Trigger happy police and panic is spreading. God knows where we're heading. Oh, make me, yeah, come on, say, make me wanna holler, throw up both my hands. Hey, yeah, say, make me wanna holler. Sick and tired of hearing me, so I brought a little company with me. And at this point, I'm gonna let a wonderful, wonderful young lady from Jackson, Mississippi, do her thing. Yeah, she gonna do a little Southern soul, little blues for y'all. Is that all right? These lovely young ladies who have been singing all night long, I wanna give them an opportunity to shine, cause they shine so bright. You ready, Mama?
I'm ready.
All right, well, do your thing, girl. Enjoy yourself.
All right, y'all. Y'all ready for some more blues?
Yeah.
All right. Here we go. You got money, still got problems. Go to the psychiatrist, you can't solve the way you look at it. Here we go. I'm gonna try it again. Hey, still got a problem.
Yeah.
Go to the psychiatrist.
Yeah.
Still can't solve.
Yeah.
Anywhere you look at it, still called the blues. Baby need new shoes. Mama need new dress. Daddy's all scuffling, y'all. Doing his best.
Anywhere you look at it,
makes no difference what you do or say. You still make her love come your way. Just when you think that your pool's about to win, there comes something starting it right back. Oh yeah, party on Saturday, y'all. Go to church on Sunday. Because you got to go back to work on Monday.
Anyway you look at it, still go on the blues. Hey, anyway you look at it, still go on the blues. Anyway you look at it, still go on the blues.
Makes no difference, y'all, what you do or say. Blues still make up, come your way. Just when you think your phone's about to win, then comes something, starting it right back over again. Party on Friday, go to church on Sunday. Fun leaves you because you got to go back to work on Monday.
Anywhere you look at, still calling you. Hey, see anywhere you look at, still calling you.
One more time.
See anywhere you look at, still calling the blues.
They're not only beautiful, but they are talented up here. Yeah. Give it up for woman power. They make all this a whole lot easier. I know I got some folk up here that I can depend on when I'm faltering. And that is a wonderful, comforting kind of feeling when you're up on this stage. Thank you so much. We got another Mississippi Belle. It's funny how I met this young lady. My keyboard player over here, Mr. Kerry Davis from Montgomery, Alabama. We've been rocking together along with Miss Africa over here for quite right here in the middle for a while. And we had an opportunity to perform down at the Capitol in Jackson. And the night before that performance, we went to this club called Johnny T.
Sure did.
Is that what it's called, Johnny
yep.
T?
Johnny T's, yeah. I mean, come on now, you know when the name sound like that.
The bulgogi.
Everything fried is delicious. I'm telling you, delicious. But yeah, you know. I know you know. So I met this young lady that's about to sing next, and her brother, who was a her brother's a magnificent performer. Shout out to Malcolm Shepherd, one of the most entertaining, soulful brothers I've ever seen. But not only are she and her brother great entertainers, but their father is a great entertainer, and he saw me performing there. Of course, Carrie and this young lady right here, Miss Monica, already know each other, so that's how I met her and her family. And her father actually helped me put this show together. So coming to the stage, the young lady that pulled this together for me, the band, the outfits, the concept, Miss Monica Shepherd.
Yeah.
All right, y'all. It ain't no fun if the Lakers can't get none, okay? Daddy, ooh, let me be your rocking chair. Just rock me away from here. Let's get it on. Come to me, baby. Ooh, let me be your rocking chair. Just rock me away from here. Let your rock shelter me from all hurt and pain. Like my heart.
Fun. Wow. Thank you, ladies, so much.
Thank you.
Yeah. Give them another round of applause. I like to go into my bag a little bit. I'm gonna do something that's a little bit more. Some songs I've been doing for quite some time now. And if you feel like getting up and dancing a little bit, slow it down like mid-range, mid-tempo a little bit. Do a little Barry White for y'all. Is that all right? Feels so good. You lying there next to me. Oh, it's such a great
Keep on, right on,
right on doing it. Baby, keep on. You have no idea how good this feels. Right there, right there, right there, right there, oh, right there. Oh, deeper and deeper. In love with you, I'm falling, baby. Oh, sweeter and sweeter. Tender words of love keep calling, baby. Eager, eager, yeah. Feel your sweet lips on my face. Keep on. Keep on doing. Right on. Tribute to Mr. Barry White. Is that all right? Yeah. Oh. Nah, baby, keep on. We're gonna leave it alone. Yeah. We streaming live. Y'all still with us, y'all all right? Yeah, yeah. Like I said, I'm a Memphis brother, I'm a 76 brother, you know. And I grew up on the Barkays and Isaac Hayes and the elements, earth, wind, and fire. And one of my first little mixtapes had Maurice White on one side and Al Jarreau on the other. Okay. Yeah, so that's my ground right there. That's the soil that I'm raised out of. So we're gonna pay tribute to the great Mr. Maurice White. We're gonna do a little Earth, Wind, and Fire for y'all.
Well, I bet you.
Everybody sing this one. Do it. I'm from Memphis, so I had to do a little Earth, Wind, and Fire, a little Maurice White. Oh man, this is a dream come true for me to be able to perform in such a wonderful facility, such an illustrious space where our ancestors reside. Thank you. This is such a treat. We're gonna do a couple more songs. Is that all right? Is that all right? Huh? What'd you say? Which one? You say Felix. You feelings? Felix. I don't know that one. Let me think. Oh.
Hey girl, ain't no mystery. As far as I can see, I wanna keep you here, laying next to
me.
Just trying to, you know, we got so many songs that we prepared. I feel like we're running out of time. I'm trying to.
what you got here?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, we'll close it out with one of these lovely young ladies up here.
Yeah.
Which one? Let me see.
Give it up for Miss Africa. Oh.
aware that you're cheating, but no one makes me feel like you do. Upside down, y'all got to move before you turn me inside out and round and round. Come on, upside down, before you turn.
We don't use them itty bitty little tip jars, you know.